Yeah, another tiger, but he's really, really close to us, and he's got his nose right into the weeds, so don't know what the probability for success on this guy is, but since he's there and we got an opportunity to film him, I got the right angle and everything. We're going to get the fly wet first. See if we can't present this to him right in front of his face. Jeez Christ. What the hell are these things? Damn, that's a cut throat. Didn't want that guy. That's the hardest part about sight fishing for tigers is they oftentimes have a rainbow or a cutthroat come grab it before, ow, stop biting me, before the one that you want. He clamped down on my hand when I got the fly out. Ooh, we got a big tiger that way. You can keep the rainbows from grabbing it first. Jeez. Little bitty tiger. Wow, I can't hold on to you guys today, can I? There we go. Nice tiger. Little fella, but nothing wrong. That fly pretty deep there, buddy. I might have to retie that sucker. Let's see if we can get one more for the camera. So we got another good-sized fish here. Not sure quite how big, but we're about to find out. Not giving me much room, but I don't think he's really long. I think he's just really heavy. He's got a lot of color to him. He could be a tiger. Or this could be a really colorful rainbow. He's just got some fight to him. Yeah, it's a tiger. Yep. Boy, so many tigers today. This guy's beautiful. He's got a big old hook jaw on him. For what they want to do all the time. All right. Settle down, buddy. You're already. just hold you up for the camera here. Another nice tiger. Look at the jaw on that guy. Wow. Very cool. Gotta love this. This is how you get happy. Look at the colors on him. Wow. I think it's important that you see what he took. There you go. Oh, got the hookup on film and everything. That's a big tiger. All the while, you're just hoping he doesn't bite the line. He's just a... Oh. Like I said, bite him for too long. That's what happens. I think I jinxed myself when I said bite the line. Oh well. He was only about a 24-incher. There's bigger ones to be had.
Looking good, Happy!
Oh, I got a big one.
Awesome!
This guy is, that's a hog. He's just a weed feeder though, man. He wants to go right into those weeds all the time. Big for the net. Oh my goodness. Holy crap. Now there's... That's a big tiger trout right there, man. Wow. Good Lord. Oh, 27 and a half. He's the biggest one of the day. Beat the other one by a half inch. Good sunlight. There we go. That's, man, oh God. You guys can't tell, but that's a big, big trout. Look at that. Man, oh man. Oh boy. I can't even get my hand all the way around his tail. One more picture. There we go, guys. Wow, man. He's heavy. That's a good 10, maybe 11 pounder. kicked off. 27 and a half incher. Yes, baby. Now we gotta get that 30 incher though. We're not leaving until we get that 30. Okay, guys, we got another big tagger here. Not quite as big as that first one, but another tiger, another nice big tiger. I love it. These are all unfamiliars too. I haven't caught these before. Big one and this one. These are newbies. This one's only about 20 inches, 21. But gotta love it, man. Oh. Honestly, these last two taggers, especially that big one, I gotta say thanks to, I think his name was Thesis, his sister and brother-in-law or something like that. Me some 3x tippet because I ran out and just did a trade. I gave him some of my flies for about 6 feet of 3x tippet because I was down to 4x only and I was breaking off every tiger that I had. So yeah, thanks to those guys I caught that big 28 incher and now this 21 incher, and we're just gonna keep on going. So thanks again, guys. Holy crap, this fish is huge, a lot bigger than I thought he was. Oh, I thought he might have just been maybe a 25 or 26 incher, but man, he's bigger than that. Guy's a monster. This could be my 30 plus incher. He's too heavy. Oh man, he's just using his weight. Had him in once. I can't believe the hole I found you in. My 30 incher. all. Oh man, that's just the whitest trout ever. Buddy. Oh man, that's incredible. Oh man. Oh man. Oh my God. Oh, I'm shaking. I've caught a 30 incher today and this one's even bigger. Oh. God. God, look at this trout, man, wow, all right, let's get you back in so you can settle. Oh man, you're crazy big. I knew you were in there somewhere. Oh, you get all kinds of crap hanging out here. Man, how many fishermen have you broke off? There we go. That's all the trash. Oh, he broke off at least four other guys. Up for the camera one more time. Oh, guys, you can't believe this. That's just the biggest muscular toad. Just a slob. And he's got so many other fishermen's line hanging out his mouth. That's got to be a good 15 pounder. Oh, man. Are you even recording? One more. I like you, buddy. You're in great shape. Oh, boy. Well, maybe one more picture. Because you're doing just fine. There you go, buddy. Whew! Oh, gotta love that. That's how you get happy. No comparison on this guy. Oh.